Hey guys, I'm Gizmo, and today we're playing Hydro Thunder, and I have the volume way too high, oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna go into, hold on. I'm gonna go into single player real quick to, pull myself up. Oh, I forgot, it doesn't work in single player. Jeez, no, alright, now it's really hard. Okay. Alright. Here. Go on, Tsunami Bowl. I worked so hard for this skin. For this skin, you have no idea what type of patience it took to get this. I had to be the expert level tracks, Atlantis, gold, and you had to beat it in exactly 2 minutes, under 2 minutes and 14 seconds. If you were lucky, you got a dumb bot that did 2 minutes and 15 seconds. That was it. That was all the time you got. It was all ridiculous. Ridiculous, reciprocal, mystical, decimal. Oh, you probably know the other word, but we just won't say it right now. I saw this very interesting video, and if it actually works, I'm gonna flip. I want to see if I can recreate what this guy did. That guy was a legend. He basically just did that. He went so fast. I'll try to recreate what he did. Hold on. Oh, wow. I didn't get the wave shape. Okay, hold on. That was crazy. Basically did this and let the boat stay in the air. I don't know how we did that. That's crazy. I'll tell you guys, I'll put his YouTube channel name in the link in the description. But it was crazy what he did with this boat. It was a legend. At his channel, I think he's had his channel for like 4 years now. Right, I won't even say anything. But I won't put a link in the description because I probably don't know how to do that yet. But my Rad Hazard compared to his is ridiculous. They don't match up to the guy. That's how good he is. We'll be mind blown. Either that or it was just hacks, but still, it's possible. That and basically his boat was going like 200 feet or something, but still it was amazing. Something like that. I think my mic is connect obviously bugging out because I haven't really calibrated it yet, so I just finished doing that, so hopefully the stupid sound bug doesn't happen again. My god, alright, so you go into the air or something, and then you just turn. Yeah, I can't. That was a bad warm-up. Oh, awesome. That was what he did. Now we're gonna do what I did. We'll bring a triangle. No, because that would really count if I beat it my way, because I'm actually gonna try to go for all the coin packages here. Oh, I missed that already. Oh. I think he just lets it go. Speaking of coin packages, I just saw one. Yes, like the Chinese. What if I still caught up? If I did that, I'm gonna try to do his trick. I'm gonna try. Hold on. I did it the whole time, and it was amazing. It stumped the mess out of me. I don't know why, I just love recording this game. This game was one of my, I don't know, I probably said this, or couldn't express this enough, but this game was like my, one of my favorites when I was growing up. Next to Mech Warrior, or Mech Assault. I don't know if it was a knockoff or whatever, but still, that was lit. Probably the only time I'll ever say that word, lit. Right? Obviously not showing that, considering that I just said the sentence like that, but... Okay! Get the damn package! Give me the... Thank you. Alright, let's go. And now I do presume there's one really hard to get, right?
Right there!
Oh wait, no, that's not it. What the heck is it? What? There it is! Give me the stupid thing! There's some kind of ramp somewhere. Has to be. Can't be all this stuff for nothing. Maybe if I hit the perfect wave. Oh, that's the perfect one! That's the perfect one! No, it's not. Alright, let's go. I don't know, either I was tripping, or that rock that we just passed, it felt like it was going closer to me. I don't know why, but I think I missed this one. Oh, never mind, I got it on multiplayer. I think it was another video. Those people were tough. Wait a minute. Is there one right here? Behind us? No. Making sure, I gotta check how many I'm missing. Oh, if I can check how many I'm missing. Pretty sure that's the only one I'm missing. That one is basically gonna come just a wow. Right. Well, since we collected them, start it over. Yeah, there we go. That's the song. That's hazardous life. Bad. I watched my other video because I felt like it. I kept on saying Raz Hazard when it was Rad Hazard. I was correcting myself so hard when I was looking at that pause. My god, I watched too much Ashy. It's fair, I could be the perfect impersonation. I should do that. I really should. I'll give you. Oh my god, we're coming up the package, sorry. Went as hard as ever to get. Come on! No! Oh! We were so close! I want the Bermuda Triangle skin. Alright. Let's see what place we come in as soon as we get to the tunnel. Somewhere like the And I'll say it there. Ah! This guy's tactic is really working. I really need to tell you guys, if it wasn't for him, probably wouldn't be as good as I am now. Oh my god. Totally could have won that. But I'm going for these damn packages. I don't know why I do that. This, it just helps. I could do without that, but I don't know. Messes it up a little bit. Oh my god. That was gonna happen. But hopefully the stupid sound bug doesn't happen now. It does. I for real might just work extra hard. I put a lot of time into this YouTube channel, but I could be doing something else. That's just what I want to do. I just want to entertain you guys. I don't know if I'm funny or not. I don't know. I miss the package. Gotta be like some secret way to get that. I was about to say, kind of stray away from using passwords, but it is not working. Actually, it is working still. Passwords are cuss words. Words. That's what we're leaving that conversation. Conversation. Yes! Now, I will show you, even in third place, I can actually catch up. If I don't, I will owe you a dollar. Okay, now I actually want to... Ow! Please! Oh my god, this tag is working! No! Oh my god, I would have owed like 30-something one of you guys a dollar. Oh, that'd be $30. You know what I could do with $30? I have no idea. But no, with the first $30. There you go, that's a lot better. Okay, we should have just hit play again. I just want to get this. Then we can finally go to multiplayer and we can start showing some people off. Hopefully. Hopefully it'll be a lot better than last time. Alright. That looks pretty sick. Pattern X looks pretty sick too, but that one. Hawkeyes. Expert Ringmaster event. Alright, change of plans. We're gonna try Ringmaster event. Expert. Cutthroat, because Cutthroat is the most handling. And I only trust him with Ringmasters. And it was the song, it was destined. Alright, it's a one track thing. They're probably gonna expect me to hit all the shortcuts, and I am not good at any of the shortcuts on this map. Alright, I just need to take it slow. That's all I gotta do, just take it slow. Like when you go to the really hardcore shortcuts, what was that? What are those? I probably wasted so much time. Trying to go slow. Oh, no! Way to go! Way to go! Oh my god! Never made that shortcut before. Oh my god! Slow down! Slow down! Oh wow, okay, we messed that up. Alright, we're trying again. Now we know what's happening. we know where the first stops are, but the waves are getting too crazy on me right now. I actually owned a boat that looked like Cutthroat or Red Hazard. Exactly what would happen. Alright, we're clearing a better time than last. Actually, never mind. It kind of still looks like 30 seconds. If I actually had good editing skills, I would pull both of them together. But I'm pretty confident that this one was better timing. Yeah, I'm handling a lot more smoothly now. Probably not for the other ones, but I know it's gonna make me go over there. Great, I missed one gate. You know how much time? Each one of these things messes you up by like a couple, like 2 or 3 seconds. And I have to clear this in like 2 minutes and 14 seconds. There's not that much track left, but a lot can happen when you miss one shortcut. Ridiculous. Right? I should really make a Smite video. Oh my god. Of course, I am getting more comments than I usually do, so... How? Or why? All I know is I gotta speed it up, because I am about to I got 20 seconds, probably. I'm guessing. Guessing 20 seconds. These stupid balls! Oh my god! And this is the example. We're gonna do it again, but now we know where everything is. Let's see if it was 2 minutes and 14 something seconds. Let's see. Actually, a minute and 59 seconds. I don't. I believe. Believing is better than not believing. I don't know why I just did that. I just felt like it. That's exactly why. Alright, I'll do it calmly this time. Still have to move my hand. I don't know why. It just happens. All I know. I would definitely pick Cutthroat over any other boat because it has so much handling ringmasters. Sharp turns are great. If I bring Red Hazard here, I wouldn't be able to make these sharp turns because Red Hazard, it doesn't matter where you go. You're just going to go somewhere really fast. And I'm not going to make a sharp turn like this or that. Actually, I don't know. Maybe I just suck. I get for saying that. And that's 2 rings. That's gonna hurt me so much. I have to speed the mess up now. Happens. Don't speed up, but you have to. Oh, you don't. Yes, you do. All right, I got 40 seconds. 40 seconds. Of course! Definitely not making it now. Alright, we can do this! I believe! Believe, believe. Believe. Guys, you just gotta believe, alright? Never put off till tomorrow what could be done today. Chicago weapons. Come on, son. I was over here talking over here talking about how Cutthroat was the ideal choice, but I'm making all these alien. I could have dodged that, alright? I don't know what was up. Oh my god, thank you. Not gonna make it in first though, that's so demanding! 1:59, I would have to clear this whole thing in light speed! Alright, what's 59 seconds? Oh, I missed 7 gates. That's 59 seconds. 1:59, alright. Trying super hard now. If not, we're just going multiplayer. I don't wanna just do a bunch of ringmasters and, trying to get packages on you guys. I want to show you guys what I can do in multiplayer. Sadly, Cutthroat cannot compete against Red Hazard. Nothing can. Except if you got someone that was really good at DTX. Or VectorX. And you got like the worst Red Hazard player ever. Actually, maybe some medium skilled Red Hazard guy. Alright, we're going to multiplayer. I'm done. Done! Multiplayer. Go! Before we do that, I went to this rubber duck thing where I go to cut. Ooh. Not lucky bad. DTX. Whoa, it's already red, so blue! Oh my god, alright. Okay. Red Hazard red or blue? For some reason the red just screams to me, but the blue is just so blue. That makes no sense. My god. Well, 1 + 1. We're gonna stop there. Picking blue. 0 + 0 = 0. I guess I'm living proof. Okay. Here, in multiplayer, I go like 0 to 0 real quick. That's dead made it up right now. Oh, people are playing, really? I feel so bad for that damn the torpedoes guy. If he's winning, I feel so good for him. I'm so wrong on so many levels. We're putting a pause on that question forever. I just said it was a question. It was a sentence. I had to think about that too. My god. My god, my god. I wanna mimic Bashy. And you guys have to tell me. I'm gonna do it in the next video I do. I don't wanna do it on though. I think. I don't wanna do it on Smite, because I don't even know if he plays Smite. I wanna do it on Game He Plays. Well, if he plays Minecraft either, probably not. He can play Mario Kart on the Wii, or whatever that was. That actually looked like fun. A lot of fun. Oh god. Actually, instead of playing multiplayer, taking forever and no one's on, I wanna do a championship. The Bowman 8 events. I really want to get a video about 8 races. Mm. 8 races. 8 ringmasters? That would be straight torture. What about gauntlets? Everybody good at that. I really want DTX back. Ray 51 gold with Razorback. Let's try Razorback. I've never tried it before. Well, I probably have, but I've never used it that much. So we're trying something new. Alright, Razorback, let's see what you got. I forgot, we're doing a gauntlet. There's gonna be a bunch of bombs everywhere. I'm using a bow I barely even use. My lord, if I was just Rad Hazard. Didn't butcher the mess out of that name that time. My god, I forgot this tunnel was all clear. I forgot that annoying plane guy dropping a bunch of live bombs! And that was a troll. Actually, the next one, it has the Ultra Boost. Alright, I messed the mess out of that. I want to do pranks so bad, but I don't have anyone to prank. What am I going to make videos about me doing Ding Dong Ditch and then get arrested? Hardest decision in life. That's so stupid. That's a package over there? You guys just saw that to my left, right? Ooh, my god. That. I think I was gonna make that. Only Mech Assault was remastered for the Xbox One. I'd be happy for life if they ever decided to do that. And they would send me a free copy for giving them the recommendation. I would love that. Especially when you were in that mech. My favorite mech, honestly, it had to be out of the ones I could use. I think it had to be either the Thor or. Wow, I did terrible. Either the Thor or the. I don't want to pick Atlas, because obviously everyone would love Atlas, and Ragnarok, and all the tank mechs. I honestly loved Thor and the Puma. And the Timberwolf. The Timberwolf was amazing. Oh. And what if there was, like, I have a giant TV, alright? So if I was just sitting here, listen to Papa Roach is getting away with murder, while Stan was driving around in that mech, shooting all the other mechs and blowing them up, I would be happy and set for life. I would be so happy, words would not even describe it. Oh my god, I did a lot of mishmash today. The great match. Let's see if I can earn gold in Area 51. Never done it before, apparently. Wow. Well, that was probably the Xbox. That black Razor Black's Razor back is looking nice. But, I don't know. What if I win a match with Rubber Duck? Rubber Duck has, like, the worst stats in the game. If you look at what the bottom thing says for Rubber Duck. It's not fast or maneuverable. Can't believe I pronounced that word. Or cool. But if you beat anybody online using Rubber Duck, you can pretty much make fun of them. make fun of them for the rest of your natural life. You know what? I want to beat somebody with rubber duck now. What is up with these people playing? Oh my god, alright. Well, that was a bunch of mishmash. Probably did. Let's... Alright, I'm gonna show you one last race and then I'm going. Soul Stream. My favorite map. I always picked Banshee, but... You know, we don't have Banshee X, so... I used Banshee before I used anything else, because I was actually good at Banshee, but now... We're using Rad Hazard. I'm actually going to be doing a giveaway in Warframe. I don't play it that often anymore. I will personally... had to do that. I'll think of a contest. And... whoever guesses it right... get a free... We'll get a free prime set. Get a free prime set. Not of your choice, it's of my choice, but it's a free prime set. It's not gonna be a really bad one, obviously. It'd be one that would sell for some type of money, and I'm gonna crush myself. Gotta wait somebody. Wow, that didn't at all go as planned. Get the boost, jump like a boss. Go up here, that went as planned. There's sensitivity in this game? Obviously don't ask, but you know what I mean. I basically did this, and he basically just standed there, just doing this, in the air. I don't know how he stayed in the air for so long, that was crazy. Like he was magical, and he knew when to jump. Alright, so, that ends that. Alright. Well, as always, like, comment, and subscribe. You guys are awesome. Leave that subscribe. I was about to say subscribed already. Subscribe! I watch way too many MLG compilations, but the people that have, you're awesome. And, yeah.
Alright. Wait, was this thing off?